Hello people, my name is Ferdy and in this video I will show you how you can export all the images of your WordPress website to your computer and then to another website. So let me show you how you can do that. I have here my website made with WordPress, and if I go to the backend, I go to media, and here I can click on a file, and if I scroll down I can download the file. Then I can go to the next one over here, and I can scroll down and I can download the file. But what I prefer to do is to download them all at once. In order to do that, I go to plugins over here, plugins, add a new plugin. So I click here, and then over here I type export media library without errors. And there you have it, export media library, more than 40,000 installations by Mass Edge Inclusive. I click on install now. Is that ink inclusive, inclusive? Include what? I don't know. But what I do know, it's installed, and now I can activate it by clicking on this button. Come on, Ferdy. You started so well now. Now I go to media export. That's the new option. So I click on export. Then there are a few options. Do I want to export the folder structure? In some cases, if you go to settings, where are you? Settings, settings, and then media. If you have this checked on, you organize everything per year and per month. So if you have that checked on, you can also do that here at media export and turn it on, and then everything will be in nested folders. I prefer to have one folder with all the images. I don't want to compress the images. So I click on download zip, and now all my images are downloaded. 10 megabytes, 20 megabytes. Let me fast forward. What do you think about the new studio? I want it to be better. What I like is that there's no microphone. There is a microphone, but I can't tell you where it is. 86 megabytes. It's finished. I click on the file, the zip file, so it will be exported. I double click on the folder. I hit space, and now I can see all the images I have in my website. Now I can go to another website, to the media library. I go to the images and I can select them. I can just drag them over here, and there they go. So that's how you can export your images from one website to your computer to another website using a free WordPress plugin. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any feedback, let me know. If you liked this video, please like it. And feel free to subscribe for more upcoming WordPress related tutorials. I hope you like my new studio. I do my best to make it better, and I wish you a great day. Bye-bye.